got that shit. The fish are green, it's green. And for a couple bucks, for a couple $1,000s a month, really, they poison their people, and there's kids that died and kids that'll never be the same from the lead poisoning. There's lead in their drinking water. It looks like Hennessy in the morning when they turn on the faucet. So I was in Flint, Michigan, and I was lucky enough to be able to go down there and perform and just experience the resilience of those people. And that shit is inspiring, man. You know, seeing this preacher that got up every morning having lost three of his sons just to the city already, and gets up every morning to go bring bottled water to the church. That shit, that's real love. And so I wrote this song about it called Shades of Blue. Some bullshit. Shorty thirsty. He just bought his 4/5. This land in the water got him dying from that full clip. Now they got toddlers drinking toxic waste. While the people responsible still ain't caught no case. I don't get it, man. I just ain't with it, man. Then there's damn Daniel distracting you on Instagram. Back again with the alright media coverage. They do it over and over like remedial subjects. The people with the least always gotta pay the most. We the first to go and then deleting the budgets. Can a nigga get his basic human rights? Is that too much to ask? More polite. And everybody broke, so we in the same boat. But we ain't let us sing for this fight. Put up in life.
Saw you.